training curve to commence in T-minus 3 minutes.
First jump.
Yeah.
Just a little friendly advice. Just get out of my seat. Come on. There you go.
Welcome to the last ship making the journey to New Earth. For the next 6 months, we will blaze across space and time. I hope it's the paradise they said it would be.
Hey, where you been hiding?
I don't know what could have done this.
Something seems to be dissolving him from the inside out.
It's not human.
Then it might still be out there.
If it's out there, we kill it.
Remember how to use one of those things?
What do you think? Look up! Light him up!
There are 300,000 souls on this ship.
So we're headed to New Earth at the speed of light with an alien?
Yeah, we got it.
What are you gonna do?
Improvise!
Bullets were useless.
What about fire?
Might work.
Alright, who wants barbecue?
I've robbed 12 banks in 7 states. I have a little over $9 million in cash. And no one knows who I am.
Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I want to turn myself in.
I want to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
I hand over all the money I stole in exchange for a reduced sentence. It's important.
And what's so important about it?
I met a woman. I want to be with her for the rest of my life. Without lying about my past.
Special Agent Hall, this is Special Agent Evans.
Where's the money?
The man is telling the truth.
We can take this money for ourselves.
Let's do it.
Whoa, I'm turning myself in.
FBI, open up.
What exactly is going on?
His real name is Thomas Dolan, former Marine, demolitions expert.
He needs to come clean. I'm not a bank robber anymore. With the murder one charged for killing one of their own, the feds will come after me and keep coming. If those two crooked cops are willing to kill another agent, what are they capable of doing to you and me? My girlfriend.
She had nothing to do with this.
Agent Evans, I'm coming for you.
Do what you have to do. Knowing how to blow stuff up, that's pretty cool.
Evans.
I want to clear my name, which means I need a full confession from you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready to confess?
在我这只有一个法，就是国法。叶探长，日本人在我的码头私运鸦片，让我看看你的法是怎么对付日本人的。
一个月。
活着过来接我们。好，今日我要用三爷的法来还他一个公道。
既然你们都这么不怕死，那我就再让他死一回吧。
你想会不会来救个死人呢？应该会吧。
明白了。
You know what I don't understand?
How the hell are you still alive?
Must have been a pretty bad fool. The comet you see in the sky right now passes over the Earth every 6 years and causes a portal. And when it's open, you get a visitor from a distant galaxy. The poet warrior in the sci-fi sense. The spaceman. But he comes here looking for a fight with you. He's chosen jiu-jitsu. And if he doesn't get it, he stays and he kills everything. That is Alien Politics 5 through 15. Now you are all the chosen jiu-jitsu fighters. But as long as you die bravely, no one else will have to. He's crazy, like me. There's no honor in killing crazy. I can fly too.
What the hell is that?
On our six!
Holy shit.
Rose Corley, General wants to see you.
There is only one thing harder than winning war.
Keeping the peace.
For the past 5 years, we coexisted peacefully. Until now. If we don't find a solution, 3 billion will die. However, we crack their navigation. We're embarking on the first mission to their world. You've been blessed with the ability to interact with alien tech. And I want you to join us.
Give them a taste of their own medicine.
That's it? Oh, so you have half a plan.
Yeah, Bess.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Cobalt One.
Anything moves. Learn it.
Got movement, north wall, two signatures.
What is it?
They're surrounding us.
We face extermination. We will have to push beyond our limits.
I know what's at stake. And I'm not afraid to die for it.
I have to finish this myself.
그 누구의 신념도 백성의 목숨보다 중할 수는 없다.
조용히 살 거예요. 태호가
방방에 대해 아는 바가 있는가?
겁내 미친 자라더니
걸은 더 걸어가 다서도 조리모.
내 딸 어딨어?
달군은 강을 따라가다 보면은 노예들이 모여있는걸.
난 나라가 다시 고통에 놓이는 것을 막으려는 것이다.
알겠네. 그 아이가 나라요.
그런 눈으로 이길 수 있을 거라 생각하느냐?
직권이란 그저 찌르고 베는 거요.
You don't know what you're up against. I got this handle. You got a genetically enhanced giant carnivorous worm with tunneling abilities loose on your private island. This species should be left to die.
What exactly are we talking about?
Shriekers.
We have 48 hours to stop these things.
Let's go, Ram Boy.
Bert Gummer? He's a freaking legend.
Let's go.
Count me in.
She's culling the weakest from the herd first.
Crap, that means I'm next.
Welcome to the party, Bert.
Test to end here. This is it. Lead, follow, or get out of my way.
I'll lead.
It's not an option.
Aliens are invading. We need to stop them. We've never dealt with anything like this before.
My mommy is Lava Girl, but my daddy is Shark Boy.
You're just children. What are you gonna do?
How do we defeat the alien to defeat all of the heroes?
Together, we're